price, but they dollared out $801. And the next cut I sold was 603 pound steers, and they dollared out $801. So a lot of times it doesn't pay for me to put a lot of weight or get a great big calf where I'm at in the spring. So the ones that look Angus, that will perform like Angus, you know, we're going to sell those that way. The ones that look more Highlander, I'm leasing hard grass in Montana and South Dakota to summer those, and then they'll spend a season out there, and then some decisions will be made. If there's some grass interest in those, that's fine. If not, I'll put them in the feedlot. So along the way, I'm just doing some different things. So the ones that will sell conventionally, they're probably going to get sold conventionally. The ones that don't will either go to the feedlot or get sold unconventionally. Oftentimes for us, it just doesn't pay to put that weight on. I'm looking at low, you know, for me, low cost trumps everything, or at least that was my thinking going into this. I'm going to grow so much grass, it doesn't matter. I'm going to run so many cows, it doesn't matter. And I'm going to do it cheaply enough that it really doesn't matter whether I top the market or not. I don't care. My costs are low enough that that's what I focus on.